that sort of lot of blue we've got. That's knocked out. That's just quite normal. That's just the brake. Test kicking in for a full acknowledge. Still got the buzzer all clear. Charlie, and away. Thank you. outside. Thank you. the slows and the fast lines converge well in viaduct, and there's a service ahead of us in the distance.
Back to 125.
In the field to the right, St Andrew's Church. Just make out the top of the tower. Little known fact, it has no roads to the church itself. Thank you.
With my lovely blue streamlined engine Mallard, we drew away from Grantham. I accelerated up the bank to Stoke Summit and passed Stoke Box at 85. Once over the top, I gave Mallard her head and she just jumped to it like a live thing. Then, 108, 109, 110. Go on, old girl, I thought, we can do better than this. So I nursed her and shot through Little Bartham at 123. And in the next 1.25 miles, the needle crept up further. 123 and a half, 124, 125. And then for a quarter of a mile, while they tell me the folks in the car held their breaths, 126 miles per hour. 126? That was the fastest speed of steam locomotive had ever been driven in the world.
cautionary signals on the approach to Grantham. And as we come around the curve to the left, you should be able to see the work in progress with the Southern Relief Road. Single yellow. Before the station, a service looks like it's just departed. And we're almost at the hour point, having left King's Cross. Single yellow into Grantham. Thank you. 5.
Thank you.
last tunnel on the line of route, Askham Tunnel. And as we come round the curve, we're hoping to receive flashing yellow sequence for arrival into Redford. In, 40 out. Okay, we've got a red ahead. Ours is hidden around the curve to the bridge itself. Changeover at Temple. Thank you. 100 mile an hour at the Shaftown Junction. And back to line speed, approaching. over. Thank you. Thank you. much. Right, off we go. Bruff next. Thank you. back. Green away, next stop, Hull. Thank you. Probably the day we're actually coming in with 10 and they don't realise. Thursday, Friday, Saturday we normally run 10s. If we've got enough train spare, that is. Railhead treatment. Insiding echo. Into Hull.